needs a score, and this is a very doable score, 9.101, to stay in front of Sergei Kharkov of Germany, the only of the leaders to have already gone on the high bar.
And it is, has usually not been the case today. He'll be starting out of a 10.0, but right now he's going to be nowhere near that. Really silly mistake right off the top. Big release right here. Very nicely done. He'll do something quite interesting. This is a new trend in men's gymnastics. This is called a dorsal grip, and he'll do these endo-type movements. That is huge bonus points back. Double twisting, double somersault, big hop on the landing.